You ready for the next comedian to say hell yeah? Hey, this nigga right here, bring it to the stage. When I say he the youngest, hottest motherfucking comedian on the circuit right now, this nigga is from Mississippi. That mean this nigga grew up where they got dirt roads and still got goddamn pumps in the front yard. But this nigga is funny than a motherfucker. You done seen him on BET Comic View. You done seen him on Who's Got Jokes. This nigga gonna be on Def Jam this year. You'll see exactly what I'm talking about. Y'all show some love for that nigga they call. Carlos in the motherfucking house. This is my shit. Hold up. Wait till it come on. Oh, that shit right there! This make you wanna slap the shit out of a nigga, bro! I'm a young money millionaire. Type up in Nigerian hair. Cut that shit off, nigga! Cut it off! Turn it! He said he tougher than Nigerian hair, nigga. Have you ever seen an African with good hair? Nigga! Oh my God, what's up, Pimpin? Why are you dressed like you go to church at the gym or something? It's me in here! Don't make me stuff these gators up. Damn, dude. This nigga just wore all the shit that he liked all at once. Like, he put the shit on like the shit kinda. I don't know, nigga. I'm on some new shit. I don't know. That nigga was patting his chain half the shit. I'm gonna pick the diamonds up and put the hoops in. Make the bitches think I'm sensitive. Nigga, take heart. You couldn't wear that shit two times. How the fuck did I have it? I had... Fuck it, I don't know. I got one question for y'all, MacTown. One. Do y'all really make the bitches dance in the grocery store for real? Nigga, for real, nigga! Are you serious, nigga? Nigga, there's drinks in the freezer right now. Put your hands together and give it up for Eminem, y'all. Table dancing on Al 6. Al 6, poppy beats. Man, I live in Atlanta, and I don't know who in the fuck be interviewing the strippers, but they will let anybody strip. What is the interview, man? When can you start? In a few minutes? In a few minutes, goddamn.